Guns blazing, and this is gonna be a Wild West showdown.